So I've just found somewhere quiet to sit before we head to the zoo. And I just wanted to talk about Steptember. Yesterday for me, a few days ago for you, we got a message in the Aggle app from Dave saying, "Welcome to Steptember. This month we got something massive happening and it's all about your steps." There was then an image included with loads of smaller little inklings at what might be to come. If you zoom in on the image, there's words like Obsidian, Nintendo, $100, interview. These are the kind of things that I'm thinking might be the prizes. We've also got words like daily rewards, teams, total steps, weekly rewards, leaderboards, locations, first. Then Dave goes on to say, don't worry if you're not on a hot stepper leaderboards. We'll have weekly rewards and daily rewards, as well as some awesome prizes for the top steppers at the end of the month. We should be getting some news soon on this competition and some information about the teams. I'm interested to see what's come. Anyway, let's head to the zoo. So we're on our way back from Dudley and I saw there was a stash here, so I thought we may as well hit it, but we're just not quite close enough. I swear, if I actually have to be inside the hotel. Okay, you've got a job. Let me know when that pops up saying we can get it.
Stop! You've hit the stash.
Open the stash. This better be worth it. 1,000 aglet.
So we're back home from the zoo and Steptember is here. Firstly, on Monday, stashes and deadstock stations were refreshed, so the oasis is no longer dry. And also, drop days have changed to Saturdays from now on because people are going back to school and work and, you know, life's getting back to normal. But that change does mean I won't be able to upload this weekend, I don't think. So maybe my drop video will be Wednesday. It's really late, but you know, we'll work with it. But my spreadsheets will still be updated as soon as the drop happens. And talking about spreadsheets, the price of my full spreadsheet access Patreon tier has been reduced. So if you want it, now's the best time to be going to get it. Now I think that's everything covered, so let's get into Steptember's individual challenge. So from these times here to the same time on the 30th of September or the 1st of October, you will have to do as many steps as you can each day while checking into two locations on the map or a hidden stash. The two locations each day need to be in between the times shown on the screen. So say you're here in the UK with me, the competition started 11 a.m, so between 11 a.m. today and 11 a.m. tomorrow, you need to hit two stashes. If you hit two today and then two at 9 a.m. tomorrow and don't hit any more, you're then out of the competition on the second day. Unless you're in Hawaii, it isn't once every full day for you. So say the step competition started for you at 5:59 a.m. You'd then have to hit two stashes in between 5:59 and 5:58 a.m. the next day. Some players have got a little bit confused about this, but I would say personally, set reminders each day from the time that the competition started for you. But like I said, if you don't hit two locations on your map or a hidden stash each day, you are out of the competition. It could be September the 28th, you're 200,000 steps ahead, you miss two stashes that day, you're out. The locations are going to be the downfall of players, I can guarantee it. So for the people that hit two locations every single day and come in the top three for total steps completed during the challenge time, the rewards will be, in third place, a pair of Air Jordan 1 Smoke Greys, a $50 or your currency's equivalent iTunes gift card, an exclusive Aglet 1 for your shelf, and 40 gold Aglet. In second place, you'll win a pair of Yeezy 350 V2 Cinders, a $100 iTunes gift card, an exclusive Aglet 1 sneaker for your shelf, and 140 gold Aglet. If you are lucky enough to win first place, you win the title of September's Top Stepper, a pair of Air Jordan 1 85 Varsity Reds, an Instagram live interview with Ryan Mullins, an exclusive Aglet 1 for your shelf, and 250 gold Aglet. Now I think that's everything covered. I'm gonna head off and edit this video and get stepping because I'm heading for that number one. I don't know about you. I'll see you in a bit. Peace.